over the view.
Very well, and
in this book, like, he portrayed it, like, about loneliness, which, like, he felt during his youth because he had to, like, let his father, like, pass away. I mean, his father died when he was young. And the second book is about adventure of great apes. The story takes place in Manhattan, like in Manhattan at the Empire State Building. Anthony is specifically depicting Gorilla as his father because he felt that there's a scene that Gorilla fell down from the Empire State Building and that he felt it's familiar to him that his father, when his father fell in front of him by her attack. And in his book, we see like Gorilla a lot because like these two animals like gave a huge impact when he was young. When he watched like King Kong movie, and it is inspired him. Moreover, his turning point to describe of his father in his book is when he found out his father's dressing gown by chance, and it's like he said, it's strong smell of his father that called him a lot. So this is a book called My Dad. It's about a boy thinking of his dad in variety ways. The boy thinks his dad can do everything like a hero. In fact, the dad in the story wearing a gown, you see like which Anthony reminded of himself of his father. He said he wanted to describe our father in this book as a hero because when he was young, he thought father could do everything, something he couldn't do. And then this is the image of the gun. And while he was working as a medical illustrator, he said he was doing a good job, but since he had to imagine like the drawing he got from the like hospital employee, and he had to figure, his job was to figure out difficult stories like through pictures, and he believes it is what picture books do. On the other hand, his book was more not first considered as a children's book because the publisher thought that his book is more about like his ego trips, which children normally won't like understand very well. Therefore, he tried it like more like bright book called A Bear Hunt. This story is about a white bear. He became smart by using magic pencil. When the bear drew something, it became so real. And from having this pencil, the bear escaped from Andrew's situation. In this book, he expressed two contrasts, feeling like horrified and fun. For example, as you see this picture, got the very dark background. And I think because of the dark background, the flowers look are so airy. And however, the foreground look more bright. Has opposite feeling. I think the white bear shows brightness